7-2.
My goodness.
Klein. Haas.
That's a big boy.
Well, and you just simply can't let him get down. And I know that's easy to say, but you can't let him get that close.
Well, you go out there and guard him, Dan
Bonner. I'm not going to go out there and guard him.
Lucas inside, quickly double. Jackson, look out!
Another double team on Lucas.
He's a high flyer. And he drops the hammer right there. Jayhawks by two. One of them. Pick and pop? No, they go from Swanigan to Haas. And that works well. Edwards drives. Deflected by Vic. Makes the steal. Numbers the other way. Graham. Vic. Lead in this sweet 16 matchup.
Well, the ball bounces off the official, and the official's part of the game. And that's an easy one. The official is inbounds. If the official's out of bounds, that's different. But the official was clearly inbounds. The ball bounces off of him, and Kansas takes advantage of it.
Manager was an assistant coach. Self, John Calipari, was a graduate assistant. Thompson, a three for Purdue.
Much needed. Huge shot.
About 5 minutes gone here in the second half. Pull up. Mason.
That was a big basket, and Purdue is just making enough baskets to hang in the game, but they have to get some stops, and it's hard to stop him.
Wow.
Purdue, there's only 10 seconds left on the shot clock.
Edwards, oh, it's picked off by Vic, and you can buckle up here.
Oh, my goodness.
Purdue is a little bit lazy with the basketball, and Vic finds it, and off he goes. Wow, Reg.
Well, just like you used to do, Dan, in the 70s, a nice little 360 for LeGerald Vic, showing the athleticism. Talk about balance.
With a floater off the baseline, up and down it goes for P.J. Thompson.
Frank Mason.
It's shaping up as an Oregon Duck, Kansas Jayhawk regional final. Mason to the hole. It's over.